right now we have digital and Ignis as like in Mario. We were thinking of like capitalizing on grabs. What about you, SKG?
What'd you say, sir?
What do you think about the
matchup? I don't think I've ever seen it before. Go! I've never seen these two play. I think it does typically go in Ignis' favor.
Yeah. Ignis is going to be like using the kick to but like, he's not going to use it anymore. It's more of a way to make the kick. Ignis is actually sort of not super aggressive.
Yeah, he's going for a hardcore rushdown style.
Yeah, rushdown.
Not giving him any room. Ignis has always been known for having really good movement, even out of state.
Yeah. He's super clean. I think his games are probably the best games.
Yeah. Got a hefty percentage lead.
I think it's more than when Jacob's going back twice. Well, exactly.
Oh, so that's it. Dead at 7.
And Jacob's is so good at converting that.
Yeah, he's perfect at just finding the right moment.
And he's so early as well.
Yeah, it's one of the strongest in the game.
And when you get hit by the first series,
it's just that split second of knowing.
And right now, it's like, he doesn't speak so aggressive. Oh, now I was gonna say he's not gonna be good. The way it's looking so far is,
it's like, oh, no, sure.
So, Jay doesn't make it. It's a lot easier to do than the kill. And the burden gets to be harder than the character.
Yeah, he's really good at keeping like item management going and like overwhelming the opponent.
It's just like we just can get in to get more opportunities, but it is not just anymore.
Yeah.
I like the way it covers it. Try to get that roll. Back out of here for big small. Big small is actually so powerful. You know how they're like.
Could Ignis have jumped out of that? Didn't look like it.
Nah, it seems like he got the winner is. I don't think this takes the action.
Yeah, game one.
Game one by Jacob was super impressive. The dude's been getting better every round.
Had a crazy rate.
It's actually
a few months ago wasn't even considered top 10. Three, now he's two, fifth on the PR. One,
it's like go! Now it's like, well, I got Jacob's a rest of his. Actually, so good.
The smash.
See that rollback again?
Yeah.
I love it. Another rollback from the Jade. It's so hard to punish, though.
Yeah.
Like, you have to be expecting it.
Yeah. Hard to punish off reaction.
Oh. Got the mix up, but couldn't. Like, you never see.
Get out of here.
That was so good. That forward in. Oh! In fact, he didn't even take it instead. Jay does a bloody move. Jay does really good back.
Yeah.
He's mixing up really well between offensive and fixing up.
It's just the way he uses it. Keeps people in place where he wants him to be.
So good, because on the way back, especially.
Yeah.
That's impressive. One thing is, like, this is so annoying. It's like,
just gets a bit greedy sometimes.
Cool. He gets hit by something. Purpose high, because he wants to bomb.
Yeah, you really have to play Toon Link's game.
Yeah. If you have to play someone else's game, it makes it a lot more difficult. Try to get an S-Man. I've seen so many S-Man.
Oh, that was a good read, just a little too early.
Keep looking at
it. Oh, there we go. Just run.
I knew that, like, Jaded will kept going for that S-Smash and just waited, baited, and punished.
Great adaptation.
I think he needs to, like,
PR member.
Yeah, fellow PR member. Where's Ignis on the PR in compared to Jadizzle again?
He's lower.
Are you sure?
I think he's sixth.
Because I feel like if he was, Jadizzle would be on the...
It's extra L. Revax. Do you want Jadizzle?
Okay. Kind of strange. Cause you know, have you seen the Australian PR?
Yeah.
Ignis is on that. And we think that...
Yeah.
Overall results, because Jada's still there.
Yeah, it's more like Australia-wide results.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Oz PR. As like, Jada's has only once. Been... Yeah, he's only been to... Oh, wait, no.
I'm trying to get back to Lila. I know Jada's he just fished for a couple of more fields.
Yeah, he's just throwing out some unsafe options. He just slows it down a little bit.
I think he got a little bit too confident on how precise and good he is at F-smashing people.
Yeah. Hits so many people with it that sometimes he forgets.
Super good.
It is.
I like this adaptation by Ignis, as you remember at the start of the set, he was playing a lot more.
Oh, yeah.
Now he's using more fireballs, trying to keep
it out.
A good range between them.
That's it.
A range where he can always punish Jadizzle.
Yeah.
But, like, he can also apply pressure. Shout out to Samson.
Shout out. Cowboy Samson.
Samson!
So cut! Back to the game, back to the game. Time for jokes here.
Both the players are just trying to make sure.
They're just, yeah, just feeling each other out, trying to get that one own thing. Really good.
Because if you open the bit to someone, that either means you win or you lose.
Oh, surely. Oh, Jada's a little bit good with a combination. He's just so good. He's hit,
yeah.
Chipping away after like little hits.
Just throw bombs up in the air.
Toon Link's so kind. He just dashes in.
Yeah. Might as well that.
That's it.
That's something that good players always do. They always know when they're going to win. The winner is
Mario! Yeah. So, Ignis moves on
to Jadizzle, but Ignis just adapted over.
Jadizzle sent to loser's bracket.
Man, that's nuts.
Bad luck, Jono. Get him next time.
Let's go, Jono.